Latin America comes from a very hard process of solving its civil conflicts and interstate conflicts. So to exclude countries in the community of Americas is not a good policy. We need cooperation and not conflict and divisions. Summit of the Americas made very little for the solving the current security concerns in this region, in my opinion.